So good morning, I am Dr. Avirel. So this is the old male presented with right inguinal hernia, but I want to show you very interesting finding here. See, this is the midline and this the whole bladder is going into the sac. Can you appreciate? See, this is the bladder what I am pulling. So this is a direct hernia because inferior epigastric artery is here and see the whole bladder is going into the sac. I am pulling the bladder. So this is the bladder. So I will going to do TAPP. I will put a large 10 by 15 mesh. There is a left sided hernia also, but the content at that side is omentum. Can you appreciate? So that is indirect hernia because inferior epigastric artery is here. So this is indirect. But see here, right side, it is the direct and the content is bladder. So some junior is asking how can the bladder can go into the hernia. It can go into the direct sac. Okay, thank you very much. Okay. Nobody.